Good, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
My pleasure. Good. Serve each part of this
at its highest point that it has ever been in all of history. So we decided, why not make farmers' work easier? So we all came together, and after hours of hard work, we made this.
And can we apply nationally?
Yes, sir.
How do you know?
every now and again, like
That also can be added to the cost that we
do. Modern way is a specific blend of nutrients. Some soil type and what's your plan. That blend is added in the right way. So you don't have any waste. You have optimal utilization of nutrients. Right? Especially the world transitioning from chemical to pesticide, you have to minimize the use of chemicals.
There are also benefits to this model that we made. Some benefits are it reduces the manual labor needed to water the plants. As you can see in the demonstration, with this model, we water all the plants through the pipelines that were made. We don't really need to be there all the time because it is partially automated as a way to water the plant. Another way this benefits the society nowadays is with the proportions given into the brains, of the computer used to pump and irrigate the system, it gives the right proportions of water to every plant so that there's no killing of the plants and of roots in the ground.
One of the main features of the modern system. Away from manual labor. Yeah, you can't bring back manual labor to do a pesticide use. So, your system must be robust enough to deal with pesticides and any disease you may have. So, that you can control the disease through your same system that you have. Because you can't move away from manual labor.
Also, we aspire to use this system as we pitch it to the government, with the Ministry of Agriculture, to be used in Guyana as a whole.
Good. Yes. What do you have here? What do you have? Tell me about it. So, your system automatically sends a signal when the plant is in the water. How applicable is this for last year? So how can you integrate this with that? So you guys need to see what's wrong because a similar concept, one a bit more advanced. And some of the same stuff I mentioned to you about. Remote sensing and so on is a major part of our modern culture. That's how you can do it. Okay? You still need technology? That's a major thing. But good job.
Again. It keeps your hair really moisture, hydrated, and it just makes it easier.
work?
Yes, it does. It's
this
already
your hair?
Yes, my hair is very healthy, as you can see.
Now, what's the cost?
It's cost three payments to $500. Because for everything that we did, a lot of that stuff, and $500.
And what is the shelf like? Right? What is the shelf like?
The shelf like? Right? Yeah.
Go on to the one here. and you can input the ID up here. And find out right, so you have a few of that. Alright? Good job. How are you? Okay?
Yeah, bigger than
Yeah.
I want the cost. Don't look at the teacher, you tell me. Huh? That's how they invest in something. What cost of this? See, you got a good full research, and then tell me what it is that you need to do. Because you don't want to build it, and you can't sustain it. So what is that business revenue? So for example, if you had those numbers in now, I can tell you, I would work with you on a project for the North Street, and you will do things that you need in a shape of the paper, so you have a ready market. But you don't have those numbers. You gonna get them for me?
Yes.
How long are you gonna take?
Okay.
So let's work on a project. You're gonna work on doing this project and finish up? And we're gonna have a field house project assigned to you guys so that whatever you will do has to also be. So what you produce in large vacation. So you have revenue. And then you'll be going to business model. You can take that revenue and expand it. But you can expand it. You have to expand it somewhere. But you can't do this.
Question.
Yeah.
You said build a business plan. Are the students getting to take away from this business plan?
Yes. You guys are working here with the business plan.
Oh.
So you're leaving a legacy for business plan. Alright? You're a business woman, you know. Very good, very good.
Thank you.
But listen, that's a good thing. That's the way you do it. Right? Because whatever you do, you have to look at the economics of it and see that it makes sense. From a,
yes, I also think this is more viable, which is more on a national scale for
Ghana. That's
Ghana.
Right, that's right. Good girl.
Sure.
You want to stick with agriculture?
Very
good. Me?
Yeah, but I can't speak that.
It's too good.
It's too good. It's too
good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Yeah. Any specific reason?
Yeah.
Shame go up. Good afternoon.
What is the effect of this quality? Tell me about the quality there. Imagine if you took the same sauce, right? You mix it with black eye and red beans. And you put a packet of coconut milk inside. And you put fresh put it in the cup. And you sell that to the market. So you can avail salt beef. You can put it in the Separate cases. Alright? You ready? Ready for it?
Okay, I'll give you the full clip. Give you the full clip.
Like it?
And then maybe feed here. That's a sugar man.
That's a
sugar man.
It's a sir.
Just a lovely young lady to buy. Please, just a lovely young lady to buy.
What's he got to go?
How is the president going to get out of the picture? your mask a little bit. Thank you.
That's your game, right? Get your game there.
Thank you.
But it came in a very small bottle. So this is, it's made out of beetroot, right? Beetroot. Yes. I'm only 1 month of drink, but currently we're all green.
And this is all green?
Yes, all green.
So what other color do you have?
Thank you. Thank you. Why?
Because you don't like them.
$1,000 each. $1,000 each for my post of a gym. They're all going to pick up on it. We're going to put all on the stage and they're going to take them on the
table.
He's giving you a number, he's going to send it to you, or if not, you can get it off the president's Facebook page. We're going to post all of them. Collect my number. Message him for you.
I'll send a picture to you.
Who collecting?
Yeah.